The federal deficit is expected to top $1 trillion next year. That's much higher than the government forecasters had predicted. The Congressional Budget Office believes that the deficit will reach $960 billion this year. Newly added spending measures are to blame for resetting earlier expectations from the White House Budget Office.